Here's how to process a refund on Shopify. First thing you want to do is go into your orders, find the order that you want to refund, click into it there, and then let's see what we have. Up here in the top right is your refund button, and you'll click that, and now we decide if we want to refund partial or full of the order. In this case, I only have one item here to refund, so I'm going to do the entire amount. This checkbox, restock item, will, if I keep it checked, will put that inventory now back onto the website as if the item is coming back to me and I'm going to restock it. If that's not the case, I can uncheck that. Down here, I can decide I'm going to refund the shipping as well as the item price, or just partial. So put in whatever you want, but I don't think they'll allow you to refund, let's say, more than the initial amount. So at the very most, you can refund the total amount there. And it's not processing that for some reason. Let's try that $5.90 again. Well, it says $5.90 is available for refund, but for some reason doesn't want to take it. Let's give that a shot over here. Alright, well, there's something going on my end. Anyway, I see. Okay, so if you're going to type in that you're refunding the shipping over here, only use the shipping amount, and then over here, you can reflect the total refund amount. Maybe if you wanted to only refund partial of the shipping, let's say, that's how this box would be used. Sorry about that. Send invoke notification to the customer if you want, and then this reason for refund over here is for internal notes. So I'm going to refund the entire amount. And that's all. Now, you will see back in your orders that this is showing as refunded.